This project is a really simple way of making an Easter egg hunt more interesting for older kids, by making the eggs glow in the dark. To do this, all you need is an LED and either a lithium 3-volt button cell battery or two regular button cell batteries. Just put the batteries in between the leads of the LED and then wrap it tightly in tape. Then put the LED in the egg with the rest of the candy, and you've got a glow-in-the-dark Easter egg. Try it out. Nighttime Easter egg hunts can be a lot of fun.